Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. Comes a Tuesday thing, I'll try to catch them on the way. One day, Amy was digging a hole in a flower bed when suddenly...
Oh, what was that? Oh, there it was again. Here you go back there, worm. Oh, wow. Hey, my charm bracelet. I lost it last week. I thought I'd never find it again. Wait till I tell Morgan and Lulu how lucky I've been! Oh! Morgan!
Oh!
Oh, I've been so lucky today! Look!
Oh! You've made me drop my cake!
Sorry, Morgan!
Oh, it's all right! What? It's landed the right way up! Phew, that's so lucky!
Oh, and I found my charm bracelet! Oh, you know what, Morgan? I think this is my lucky day!
The Dr. Bananas had been visiting Rat in a Hat.
Don't come outside, Rat.
No, Rat, you stay inside and keep that cold nice and warm.
I will, but...
Careful, Amy, you nearly knocked us over.
Look out, Amy. Scooters can be very dangerous.
Oh, very, very dangerous, me too, particularly if they're not ridden carefully.
Don't worry, Bananas. I won't have an accident. This is my lucky day.
Your lucky day?
Oh, yes, because today I found my lucky charm bracelet. So everything will go right. Bye.
Bye.
Thinking
B1. I think I am B2. It's Dr. Bananas time.
Beba, beba, beba. Amy wasn't badly hurt, but her scooter was.
Beba, beba, beba. Are you all right, Amy?
So, Bananas, but my ankle's a bit sore.
Oh, never mind, Amy. We can soon fix that up, can't we, Dr. B1?
Oh,
of course we can, Dr. B2.
Oh, and look at my poor scooter. Oh, my lucky day isn't lucky anymore. Everything's going wrong. What happened?
Oh, it's all right, Lulu. Amy just had a little accident, so we're taking her home.
Oh, never mind, Amy. I'll give you a ride in my wheelbarrow ambulance. Isn't it lucky I had it with me today?
But what about my scooter?
Oh, I'll take your scooter, Amy. I'll carry the wheel.
Okay. Oh, there, Amy.
Oh, thank you, Lulu.
And away we go.
Now the scooter be too. I'll move the body.
On the wheel.
Ambulance Lulu soon had Amy home, and the Dr. Bananas bandaged up her sore ankle.
There you are, Amy. All fixed.
Thank you, Dr. Bananas. I'm so lucky you could fix my ankle.
Amy!
Lucky day.